News Call 12 for action. If you own a business here in Rhode Island, heads up. A warning tonight about what state officials say is a misleading letter that has already duped several businesses.
The Secretary of State's office reached out to problem solver Susan Hogan to get the word out so others don't fall victim. She joins us now live with more important information.
Calls started pouring into the Secretary of State's office requiring about this particular letter. It looks official, but is it? And who really sent it? Call 12 for Action gets the answer.
Take a good look at this letter. If you own a business here in Rhode Island, what would you think?
And that's the most misleading part.
Secretary of State Ralph Mahler says he knows exactly what a lot of business owners think about it.
They think they're filing with us because it does look like a state seal on that letter, although it's not.
Here's the deal. The letter is from a company called Rhode Island Corporate Compliance. At the top of the letter, it cites a state law that all corporations are required to file each year with the Secretary of State's office. That's true. But here's the problem. Businesses are assuming the letter is from the state and are filling out this annual disclosure statement and sending a $125 document fee.
You don't have to file it with this company. You don't have to file it with us.
The letter then directs businesses to send them the check to 68 Doran Street in Providence. Well, Call 12 for Action came here to get some answers. Well, it led us here to the UPS store and a post office box.
We've also learned that Rhode Island Corporate Compliance is not a registered company.
Because they haven't filed with us, there's really not any way to find out who they are, who the owners are, or anything like that.
Now, Call 12 for Action reached out to the company. We haven't heard back from them. In fine print in the letter, it does say they are not affiliated with any government agency and they are offering a service. The Secretary of State says they're not doing anything illegal, just very misleading. If you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact our Call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1. Our hotline is 228-1850. Or if you're interested in becoming a Call 12 for Action volunteer with me, you can call that same number you see right there on your screen. I'm problem solver Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.